Elon Musk is one man in many. At 48 years old, he's an engineer, a technology designer, and a booming entrepreneur. Off the boardroom, he is a loving father to six kids, his latest bundle of joy arriving in 2020. He is practically productive everywhere. He also jointly runs five of his companies in his attractive work portfolio. How does he manage to balance all these aspects of his life? Let's sit tight and unmask this riddle. While everybody has a structured daily routine, regardless of whether you work or go to school, men like Elon Musk productively utilize their time without even a minute to spare. This is down to the various and ever-urgent responsibilities awaiting him 360 days a year. For people of class, success starts with time management. While you nag and turn against the alarm bell, billionaires can barely wait for the morning to get started. Meetings after meetings. In a previous interview, the tech guru said he gets 6 hours of regular sleep and wakes up by 7 a.m. That automatically means he retires to bed around midnight. And against the norm of the majority, Elon usually skips breakfast so that he can kickstart his ever jam-packed schedule. That means the only thing he does after waking up is have a quick shower. And before leaving for the office, he takes about 30 minutes to respond to urgent and relevant emails. The emails he receives and replies determines how his day at work is going to be. So after going through them, Elon makes changes to his diary where need be. I would imagine the look on the other student's face when Elon pulls off at the school compound, as he is the person who drops his five kids to school every morning after sorting the emails. I mean, how do they feel stepping out of a car designed, delivered, and driven by their father? Anyway, despite his status and popularity, Elon's morning schedule includes dropping his kids off to school as well. The billionaire would then drive himself to work from the school. For a man who constantly multitasks, running Tesla and SpaceX side by side, when he says he works 85 to 100 hours a week, we have nothing to say but accept. After all, the results of his hard work are all over the place. Others causing traffic jams, while others take off to the skies to visit space. As a lead designer, Elon spends 80% of his time in the office, trying to come up with new designs. 20% he uses to conduct face-to-face boardroom meetings. To make this possible, getting him on the phone would be an unfruitful adventure. The man is not quite a lover of this communication tool. He prefers communicating via email. Not just a normal one, he has an obscure email address that prevents unknown predators from jamming up his mailbox. This leaves room for only essential emails to get to him. A unique way Elon adopts in his daily working routine is how he divides his plans into 5-minute slots. Each slot is designated a specific objective. It helps him cover more areas in the shortest time possible. After all, a goal without a plan will always remain a wish. And Musk understands that more than anybody else. Elon Musk spends Mondays, Fridays, and part of Saturdays working at SpaceX. He spends an average of 40 hours spread across these 3 days. That is the standard working time for any employee in a week by labor standards. The rest of the days he spends at Tesla, trying to figure out the next best design of automobile to develop. Here he spends 42 hours working in just 3 days. That's 14 hours a day. Let us accept Musk is a workaholic. With his schedule as tight as it seems, the business magnate and philanthropist still finds a few hours to visit his non-profit organization, OpenAL Project. When it comes to lunch, the billionaire can only afford 5 minutes to spare, most of the times in the middle of meetings. Elon Musk's busy schedule provides an insight on how to be successful, but it is not for everyone. For productivity's sake, he plans and executes his day without missing an inch of it. And this is the only way one man can manage to keep track of five companies. Busy day in the office all day, all week, but after work, Elon still has an hour or two to attend to other needs. He usually attends work dinners. As much as they are not directly related to his duties, they serve as a vital spot for networking. Musk also confesses to only working out in the gym twice a week, an hour session each. He finally gets home, and the brilliant engineer often keeps his brain on the check by reading a few pages of his favorite books among them The Lord of the Rings by J.R.R. Tolkien, and Benjamin Franklin, An American Life by Walter Isaacson. For the few people who have rubbed shoulders carefully with Elon, most of them confess that he is one of the most brilliant brains they've come across. Around 1 a.m. in the night, he goes to bed till 7 a.m. Then the routine restarts. The weekend serves as Elon's free time, even though he spends a few hours at SpaceX on Saturday. The better part of the day, and the entire Sunday, he is a free man from official duties. He spends time with his children, catching up and asking questions about school. He is also a big fan of video games, which he plays with his sons. Elon is a big fan of games such as Overwatch and No Man's Sky. In 2017, during an interview by Glassdoor magazine, when asked about what he does in his free time, Elon responded, "Burning Man, playing team first-person shooters with my kids, movies, hanging out with friends, and occasionally wild parties." It seems our guy is not as dull as we initially thought. He also tweeted back in 2017 about red wine, vintage record, and Ambien, closing the tweet with the word magic, meaning he enjoys a little retreat and his red wine when free. The tech billionaire also enjoys baking cookies, at least going by his Sunday tweet back in 2016. He asked his millions of fans on Twitter, Sunday morning, to bake or not to bake cookies. That is not even a question. Definitely bake. We can conclude that maybe his culinary skills are as amazing as his engineering skills. Who knows? Other things the South African American does in his short free time include traveling to new destinations with his friends. A huge Star Wars fan, the futuristic entrepreneur spends his hard-earned billions spotting and buying properties he feels fits in his plans. Did you know Elon Musk has never received a paycheck from Tesla, despite spending better part of his life building it? He declined his $56,000 annual salary and worked for free. He owns 4 multi-million palatial homes in Los Angeles, which he scouted himself, and decides which one best suit his leisure needs when he is free. Back in college, Elon and his roommate would turn their house into a disco so they could use the proceeds to pay rent. Now he chooses where and when he wants to sleep. As a notorious workaholic, Elon Musk doesn't enjoy so much luxury as other people of his status would. His children and his plans are his main priority. As an admirer of Benjamin Franklin, Elon Musk must have adopted his quote, "By failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail." Despite his evidently busy schedule, he still finds time for his family. However much we may be busy, family time always remains essential. Elon, through his routine, has also shed light on how to avoid unnecessary distractions when at work by filtering his email flow and switching off his phone most of the time. All these sacrifices are all aimed towards obtaining maximum productivity. By working out and frequently reading, Elon keeps his mind and body active. This is required for one, to keep up with watertight schedule he adheres to. It also seems like there is no specific time he sits back and does absolutely nothing. He is always committed. Billionaires like Elon turn their routine into a habit, and the pattern stands as their primary gateway to success. To be as wealthy as Elon is, a great deal of discipline and commitment should always be at the driver's seat. The body and the mind should always read from the same script, all day, any week. As much he expects a lot from himself, and the world too, hopes a lot from him. He remembers well that too much work without play will definitely make Jack a dull boy. That's why he tries to split his time and have a bit of fun with family and also friends. Most of Elon's inspiring quotes revolves around the need to start a productive day in the morning. My favorite being, "If you wake up in the morning and think the future is going to be better, it is a bright day."